to that.
Hey yo, I send this to all of my corporate courses. Trying to abort the thoughts of coming out wildin'. Dumbing out time to off the office, I was surely sort of twisted. Looked at a TV studio and audio assistant. Easy, do my duty, though at times was in a mean mood. How'd I gotta be cool? I was on the brink of fiends droop. Living at the green room, made a brother the same color but beyond neon. Pushing me to pee on, balking the dreams to be gone. Tending to the talent and many they haven't any. Was especially a challenge when he be like, God damn it, can he hear this vocal? As he cuffing it, how my mic sound? Thinking on the low is perfect when he put the mic down. Clown stand steady, grilling, wanting subservience. Sound man, bevy, and thinking I'd fucking murder them. And steaming as I'm watching, dude. Leaving on some high pursuit, gotta win. As these cats be modeling, what not to do.
Hit a wake up. 6 in the morning and the walls closing. High noon calls and the walls on him. Kings at the ready, not a war's won't win. Like a harbinger for gore. Gore's my harbinger, part of the art of war. Get your doors darkened by the house of card carpenters who never thought a slave could be a Spartacus of more. Pencil sharpener with a resume for the carnivores. Take important conference calls and corner office walls. Still a buck is a buck and he punch numbers. 5 punch, just say no to company functions. Then he duck into the dungeons. Nothing says kill it like a day of fetching paperclips and staplers to the privileged. 2 lives, one is chores for whores. One is where I wanna be when you begin regretting yours. And I'm bored and with a large cold be tardy every morning to a man who took authority beyond what it was for. How you gonna pay the rent, day job free? Make rap records, matter of fact, thanks, peace.
Hit a wake up.
6 in the morning and the walls closing. High noon calls and the walls on him. Kings at the ready, not a walls won't win.
Down from being tied down to recreation, swinging a paddle at mental patients, raping the competition to smother the pain and sin. So we pound you out in table tennis like Wang LeKin. 2 strains within just to stop the minute. Interaction, sleeping, thoughts documented. He's lingering insane, pain, dinner in his vein. Colors blown out around a doctor's finger in his brain. With a needle enabled to beat him in a fetal position, he crafted a path to escape his condition. We cling to the white walls of psych halls in his mind. Soon bled the words he could speak to the world in time, but not before. More injection strapped to the bed. To the psychotropics, the cold to the rap in his head. When his wrist released, he wrote tunage to Snoop through day of release. Said depart from me, I never knew.
Hit a wake up. 6 in the morning and the walls closing. High noon calls and the walls on him. Kings at the ready, not a war's won't win.
Hey yo, I send this to all of my corporate courses. Trying to abort the thoughts of coming out wildin'. Dumbing out time to off the office, I was surely sort of twisted. Looked at a TV studio and audio assistant. Easy, do my duty, though at times was in a mean mood. How'd I gotta be cool? I was on the brink of fiends droop. Living at the green room, made a brother the same color but beyond neon. Pushing me to pee on, balking the dreams to be gone. Tending to the talent and many they haven't any. Was especially a challenge when he be like, God damn it, can he hear this vocal? As he cuffing it, how my mic sound? Thinking on the low is perfect when he put the mic down. Clown stand steady, grilling, wanting subservience. Sound man, bevying, thinking I'd fucking murder them. And steaming as I'm watching, dude. Leaving on some high pursuit, gotta win. As these cats be modeling, what not to do.
Hit a wake up. 6 in the morning and the walls closing. High noon calls and the walls on him. Kings at the ready, not a war's won't win. Like a harbinger for gore. Gore's my harbinger, part of the art of war. Get your doors darkened by the house of card carpenters who never thought a slave could be a Spartacus of more. Pencil sharpener with a resume for the carnivores who take important conference calls and corner office walls. Still a buck is a buck and he punch numbers. 5 punch, just say no to company functions. Then he duck into the dungeons. Nothing says kill it.
Hey yo. Hey yo, I send this to all of my corporate corpses, trying to abort the thoughts of coming out wildin', dumbing out time to off the office. I was surely sort of twisted, looked at a TV studio and audio was